As a kid, I really enjoyed problem solving and playing games that involved resolving logic, looking in and finding solutions. As I continued to grow, I was looking for a career option that would use that skill set and continue to challenge me every day, and engineering was the perfect fit. Exciting to come to work every day. We have a very diverse portfolio of projects and clients that we work on. So every day is a brand new day with a new set of challenges that you get to come in and communicate with your client and try to figure out from what they're saying, what is the best solution for them. And that brings me a lot of joy at the end of the day and a lot of fulfillment in my career. I grew up in the small town of Harvey that is just about half an hour outside of Fredericton, New Brunswick. I'm happy to work in Fredericton. We've got an amazing team here. It allows me to stay close to my home, and that's very important to me. It also allows me the chance with a global offering of expertise to work with people in different regions and be able to travel to different places and learn about and experience different types of projects that you wouldn't normally get if you were in a small town like this. What I really love about being a team lead is it gives you the opportunity not only to work with great colleagues, but to participate in building people. People development is something that's close to my heart, and I enjoy that part of my work. Outside of work, we're quite an active family. We spend a lot of time with outdoor adventures. We go hiking, ATVing, swimming, canoeing, snowshoeing. You name it. We just recently decided to surprise our kids with a brand new puppy. I'm sure that will keep us active for a long time to come. In order to be successful in this business, you've got to make sure that you commit not only to the work, you commit to yourself and commit to making a difference for the future generations of young girls that may want to go into engineering.
I'm Jaclyn Curry. I'm an electrical engineer and team lead at Stantec.